An open graph image is a thumbnail displayed on social networks such as Facebook or LinkedIn to preview your web page whenever someone shares your link. By default, open graph meta tags determine how URLs are displayed when shared on social media sites. You can find them in the head section of a page tagged with OGB for property name are open graph tags. When designing and coding your website in HTML, you can use the open graph tags before the final head tag. The meta property for graph image is OG:image. Also, it would be a great idea to consider using a markup generator tool such as Ubersuggest or Search Engine Report to reduce the possibility of syntax errors. Just make sure to add the width and height of your OG image so Facebook or LinkedIn can display the image more quickly. WordPress, Yoast SEO, or similar plugins provide an easy way to add open graph tags. Generating an OG image manually for each post is time-consuming and takes up a lot of energy that could be spent on actually writing the post. For this reason, you can benefit from automated media generation services that help you generate open graph images dynamically with APIs such as Gatsby, Banner Bear, or Vercel. For more detailed information, go to PopUp Smart's blog and don't forget to like the video. Bye!